The user interface of ARCHICAD 19 offers the same enhanced user experience on both Apple Macintosh and Microsoft Windows platforms. The unified window interface has now been implemented in the Mac version of ARCHICAD. This means that the user interface of ARCHICAD 19 acts as a single resizable window. There is no need to manually move and adjust the position of various windows and palettes because the whole interface moves together. Every visible element adjusts its position accordingly. The unified window mode eliminates situations like overlapping windows and palettes or accidentally clicking on applications in the background. Displaying the file path of the document is now supported. Simply click on the title bar while pressing and holding the command key on the keyboard. A drop-down menu will appear showing the full path to your document. If you want to open the folder where your document resides, just pull the cursor downwards and click again with the left mouse button. And the folder will be opened in Finder. ARCHICAD 19 now takes full advantage of the full screen mode offered by the operating system. In this mode, the menu bar and the title bar are hidden and can be reached by moving the mouse towards the top of the screen. The menu bar becomes available in just a split second. This way, you get some extra space which better utilizes your monitor. Almost every toolbar and palette can be docked and undocked from now on. The exact on-screen position of the docked palettes can be easily adjusted by moving them with the help of the mouse. The graphical feedback will help the position process. The gray overlay shows the future location of the element, depending where and how it can be placed based on the position of your mouse. Each visible toolbox, toolbar, and palette has a grip. You can drag it out or drag it in order to undock or dock it. In addition, you can double-click on the grip to undock it. Double-clicking again will dock the palette back to its previous position. By right-clicking the grip, an option will be displayed to close that element. For example, when a toolbox is undocked, its size and position on the screen is remembered and stored. After docking and undocking, it's positioned back to its previous location and size. As mentioned, when moving a user interface element, feedback is displayed in gray, signaling the possible location. If you moved the element accidentally, but you release it while the gray feedback is still visible, it will jump back to its original location. If you moved it out of its previous location, but you still keep your finger clicked on the mouse, you can hit the Escape key on the keyboard to abort this operation. Thus, the element will jump back. Please watch the next clip in this playlist, which discusses further user interface changes, where we will talk about the new tab bar.